Hey, what's going on, everybody? It's finally the day that we're taking the S10 out on the trails. So right now we're airing down and changing a couple tires on Eugene back there. But once we get all settled in, we'll hit the trails, and it's actually pretty sloppy today. So we'll see how the little 28-inch tires do. Hard left. Yep.
Emily, punch it! You sure look like you like that truck right now.
This is quite the predicament. This stuff is just so soupy, we're not making it up at all. get her out.
It's under you. I think it's reachable.
I can't believe that worked. Worked great.
These were the cheapest ones I could buy.
I got you.
know what all the fuss is about over here. This nice little easy trail that we just came up. See my tracks right there in the mud. To winch the Wrangler. Y'all good? Something made a pretty gnarly sound. Yeah. Honestly, I can't believe I made it through that spot that I did. Just so easy. Yeah, because I saw y'all slide sideways. You didn't know that? Coil it up and then put the magnet through the hole. That's what I always do. That was poor execution. Put the magnet right in the center. Since you've dug a hole a little bit, we can get the traction boards. You can see if you can climb them and then just keep momentum. Here? Oh, so? I guess he is riding with me. I got a truck bed for you. We should try the traction boards. If you just roll back a little bit, because then if you can get a little bit of traction with some momentum, you'll carry all the way up.
Yeah, I just need to make it temporary.
Because I think even once you get up there, it's going to be doing the same thing.
Yeah.
I tore it up pretty good with just driving on it.
Traction boards?
Yep, just roll back like a foot. I'm surprised you looped it through itself like that instead of just coming together.
I didn't know if the hook would handle it. These are kind of thick.
I've done it. I mean, I guess I got a soft tackle in the truck too. All right, just try to crawl up it. Don't get too much wheel speed. All right, keep it going now. You're on them. $45. It is so stuck. There you go. This one's almost hanging off the ground.
Flex.
Compromise. All right, what's your orient? You can flip it post-processing, I guess. Power button up, doesn't matter.
Took the S10 off-roading. It actually did surprisingly well. Hopefully the wind is not too loud for y'all, but yeah, really impressive, especially what you can do on a budget. I will do one more video in the series for the final price breakdown. As far as recovery gear that we took on this trip, we brought a kinetic rope, two soft shackles. We brought an air down tool just because you really got to air down. We ran 15 PSI all day today on these stock size tires, and that seemed to be about right with the sidewall bulging. Don't want to go too low and unseat the bead. That makes for a not fun day. Now, we brought those traction boards, which were awesome. Those really came into their own. Yeah, that's about it. So anyways, thank you guys for watching this one. Stay tuned for the one last video for the price breakdown. We'll see if we broke anything on the truck when we do an inspection. And then we're right into the Jeep series. If you haven't checked that out yet, go watch the first couple videos. See you in the next one.